Continuing with my barbel and chub fishing on the River Teme in yet another swim, and we'll see what this one produces. I've already cast the left hand rod with 3 8mm halibut pellets on a hair rig and down the near side. Just fire this one mid channel. And that's got a piece of meat on a hair rig. Both rods are now in. Keep baiting up with a few pouchfuls of hemp and 3mm halibut pellets and the occasional pieces of meat. I'm doing this every 10 to 15 minutes or so. About an hour into the session, sat back listening to the bird song, and that's a decent take. Feels like a fairly powerful fish, but this isn't a barbel. Feels like a really decent chub though. It's taken the meat on the hair rig. Quite strong. Climb down a level or two. And maneuver the fish upstream. Definitely a chub. But a nice fish by the looks of things. Decent bend in the rod. Slip the net out. And that's it in the net. Just leave it in the net. Help it recover before unhooking it. Looks fairly strong now, so take it out and I'll hook it. That's it unhooked. Quick show to the camera. Yeah. Nice River Teme chub, round about the 3 pound mark. Fairly average for this stretch. Put it back in for a minute. Make sure it's fully recuperated and strong. Goes. A brief bonus clip from the mill stretch at Eardiston in between heavy downpours and showers. Just a single rod, 2 ounce lead, and meat on the hair rig. Gentle lob into the middle of the river and see what transpires. And there's the result, a lovely River Teme barbel. It's such a pity I didn't get these take, but I put the camera away due to a heavy downpour. Move the rain there.